All right, welcome ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages. I am hoping you are here to see Leon Kennedy die many, many times in this retro replay of Resident Evil 4 on the PlayStation 4. I think this version of the game came out a couple years ago. I saw it was available on the Wii Store. Nintendo Switch Store. And I was actually going to play it there, and then I looked up, they actually re-released it on the PlayStation 4 a couple of years ago. This game, I'd have to say probably that this game has been released one of the most times of all time, up there with probably Skyrim. I think this game has probably been released like 30 times over its lifespan, but it is still the quintessential action horror game that kind of really put the Resident Evil franchise kind of like on the map. So yeah, I've only played this game once, so this is not going to be like a super duper professional run. All I know is that I know the general story, so hopefully you guys are going to enjoy, hopefully you guys are going to like it. Shout out to everyone who's watching me live right now on Twitch TV. If I talk to someone randomly, it is not to myself. I have not yet gone crazy, and let's get going. New game.
Resident Evil 4.
Bar!
1998. I'll never forget it. It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the international pharmaceutical enterprise, Umbrella. The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City, and hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances, the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City. With the whole affair gone public, the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes, Umbrella was finished. Six years have passed since that horrendous incident.
6 years.
Okay. And I need special training via a secret organization working under the direct control of the president. I was to assume the responsibility of protecting the new president's family.
Cornel, why am I the one who always gets the short end of the stick?
You, who are you really? Come on and tell us. You are a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies.
Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this is all about. My assignment is to search for the president's missing daughter.
What? All by yourself?
I'm sure you boys didn't just tag along so we could sing Kumbaya together at some Boy Scout bonfire. Then again, maybe you did.
Oh, you crazy American. It's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
I'm counting on you guys.
Back in the day when there were no subtitles available whatsoever.
It was right before I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's daughter when she was abducted. That's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. According to our intelligence, there's reliable information about a sighting of a girl that looks very similar to the president's daughter. Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
Tinkle, tinkle!
Ah, it's freezing. So cold all of us are in. Ah, Must be my imagination. Sorry it took so long.
Just up ahead is the village.
I'll go and have a look around.
Yeah, we'll stay and watch that car. Don't want to get any parking tickets.
Right. Parking tickets.
Good luck.
This guy's like laughing at us on the inside. Look at this guy.
Who are these guys?
Did you say something?
Leon, I hope you can hear me. I'm Ingrid Hunnigan. I'll be your support on this mission.
Loud and clear. Somehow I thought you'd be a little older. So the subject's name's Ashley Graham, right?
That's right. She's the daughter of the president. So try to behave yourself, okay?
Whoever this group is, they sure picked the wrong girl to kidnap.
I'll try to find some more information on my end as well.
Good. Talk to you later. Leon out.
Leon S. Kennedy. Damn crows, though. Oh, the camera auto recenters. Definitely not used to that. Got a choice.
Excuse me, sir.
Excuse me.
I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Sorry to have bothered you.
Jesus, dude.
Freeze.
Don't make me kill you.
I said freeze.
Dang.
Shit.
Is everything okay?
There was a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize him. There are still others surrounding the area.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Understood.
Allí está!
Oh god. These camera angles are really not great. Jump out the window. Come out the window. Hey. Oh, shit. Yeah, there's something going on with these controls. I can't turn around. Oh, there it is. Hey, ducking and weaving. Oh my god. Okay, so There. Turn around. Reload. Yeah, I am struggling here. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! This is back when controls didn't make any sense. I'm gonna die. Like, I'm like fighting against the recentering thing that this game does. There's nothing here. Lie to me. Let's go back to the bridge. Go rest you, doggo. A typewriter. Hang on, ammo. Money. The dog? I'm just curious. Can you not do it? You're welcome. Go run free. Pueblo. Pueblo. Oh, look at the dynamite. What is this? how could you run into that? How could you do it? You would have to be some sort of pleb.
Un forastero!
Oh dear. Ah! Oh no! I will. Come to me, asshole. Controls, man. Controls are such a struggle. Heal. Actually, may not even need to that based on the amount of health I had. Oh well.
estoy rompiendo pedazos!
Why does everyone in this game yell at you? Why? There's a point where they just turn around and they don't care. It's funny. Come on, dude. Come to me. Oh, that throat shot! Come on, man. That guy ducking and weaving. Dang. Nothing. Holy, what did you do? They're coming, dudes. Oh, no, no. You son of a bitch. You ain't getting me. They're speaking Spanish. Why wouldn't you take it?
Leon, how you holding up?
Bad question, Hunnigan.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it, thanks.
Playing manual. I'll fucking throw that thing at me. Motherfucker. Oh my god. Shit! Oh no! Oh my god. Run. Run. You guys are crazy. Reload. Reload. Turn around. Why does it always go to the right? Why? Feel like I should try to get in the house. Shut Jump in! Yeah, boy. Choke points. Choke points. Oh, they're coming. Why does it sound like there's someone behind me? Jump out, jump out, jump out! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Shit's flying everywhere. Oh, someone's throwing stuff at me! Run away, run away, run away, run away! God damn it. Chickens laying eggs everywhere. Take the chicken egg! Okay, okay. We got this. We got this, boys. Oh my god. Oh no! A chainsaw, dude! What? Are you shitting me? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, I'm gonna die. I heard a chainsaw. Are you shitting me? Where is he? Oh my god. Oh, I'm getting surrounded. These guys are too crazy. Alright, it was a survival thing. I completely forgot that. Oh. Why don't you guys let me use all my ammo?
Lord Sutler.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Oh, shit, man. Whew. I was like, how the hell are we gonna get through this?
Hunnigan, I have some bad news. I've confirmed the body of an officer. Something's happened to the people here.
Leon, you need to get out of there. Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Got it.
Time to loot things. I guess coming up here would have been easy as well. Oh man, this would have been the prime real estate. Oh. Dang. Breaking legs. How does one get up there? It's time to loot! Lord Sadler. Incendiary grenades, boys. I have no idea what this game's set at. You're asking me way too many stuff that's beyond my head. Flash granadas. Yellow herb. I honestly forget what the yellow herb does. What does the yellow herb do again? Combine it with the red one. Also a good place to hide as well. Aha! You betcha, take the shogu. Grab that. Hey. How do I have to get on top of this building somehow? Ow. Damn, that kick busted that shit down. Oh, here we go. Something shiny. Best answer. Shoot it. Shoot the lock. Shotgun shells. All right, is that everything? We went there. We can't go through the church yet. I think I got everything I need. Mud pie? Anyone want a mud pie? Find a key. Alright, let's go up the path now. Pull some ammo. through a door randomly. Alright, let's proceed. Use it when I need it. Okay. Nothing there. Handgun ammo. Shit, they be spying on me. Basically, Huawei spying. Okay. Through here. Medallions! I completely forget what these do. What do the medallions do again?
Un forastero!
Oh shit. Where are you at? Where are you at? Couple guys. Look at all those eggs. That's so gross. I like the typewriter sound. The typewriter music is fantastic. Look at all the eggs! Give. Chicken eggs! Fill up my inventory. Seven in the farm, eight in the cemetery. I know. Is there a way to get this thing so it doesn't become dirty? If I like shoot the well, or does it have to be dirty? Oh yeah. Yeah boy. Pendant. Seven in the farm. Don't miss. Chickens didn't like that. That made the chickens angry. Chicken, chicken, chicken. This motherfucker. Oh, look at him sprint! He came running! Please don't attack me, Perpy. I don't want old Yella happening again. Remind me, Ocarina of Time. Oh, fuck! Oh! Wow, dude, what a toss! Motherfucker! Another spindle? To do all. More money. Must have missed something. Saw something a little blue. Up. Through. How can you miss? How do you miss? Underneath me in this area where I can't push right now. Maybe I can just shoot through the thing up from this side. What is that thing? What the heck is this thing? Beer Stein? What the hell does a beer stein do? Got it. First try. First try, baby! Yeah. All right, now to the cemetery. Are these real skulls? Push. Oh my god! They pushing rocks! Gotta die! Gotta die! Wow! Are you shitting me? That's some bullshit. That's some bullshit right there. Fucking assholes. What? You can't combine the beer stein with the spindle? I was always terrible with button mashing. This isn't good. I was never good at button mashing. Run, Leon! Oh my god! Ah, assholes. Fucking assholes. Controls. Fighting it, man. Just fighting it. What the hell is that sound? Oh shit, he got dynamite. Oh my god. Oh, nice toss, dude. Shoot the dynamite out of that bitch's hands. Yeah! talking about. Fuck you guys. Oh shit. What the hell is that? Oh, motherfucker. Bitch is playing like that with dynamite like it's a toy. Blow up. Really? You literally held it forever. What's with the lag? Lag. How's that pounding sound? Yeah. Oh my god! Oh my god! Get out of there! Get out of there! Dear Lord. Yeah. Oh my god. Definitely almost stepped on that. You guys know me and bear traps. Fucking day is gone. Those are actually well placed, man. Something pounding. Typewriter. Yeah. Please. I don't think I can duck down, right? There's no duck down function in this game. An herb. Can I eat eggs? Protein! Yeah! Free protein. Why do I feel like I'm gonna run into it like a chainsaw guy soon? We're about to go to Narnia, boys! To Narnia!
Don't you think? You're not like them?
No. You?
Okay. I have only one very important question. Do you got a smoke?
Got gum.
Oh.
Perfect.
Shit.
The big cheese.
What?
Wow. That guy just destroyed us. Mole-whopped us.
Feeble humans, let us give you our power.
Oh no.
Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Hey, wake up.
Yay. Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, see? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
Damn!
It's too good for a guess. Wanna start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
Zombror! Zombror.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite a ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Demore a matar.
Vile. On the off.
Do something, cop!
After you.
Now!
That move.
It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No, but apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
We ditched the jacket. I missed the jacket. Looks so stylish, like a Gucci model. The guy just straight up booked it out of here.
Ah! Over here, stranger.
It's him.
What are you buying?
Got something that might interest you.
Dang.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you buying?
Oh, you betcha, we getting the bigger case. How much is the bigger case?
What are you buying?
Stopping power capacity.
What are you selling?
Spindles and the pearl pendant are just for currency, right? You don't do anything with them? I'm pretty sure. Just straight cash.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. I'll buy it at a high price.
So, how much do you get if it got dirty? Just out of curiosity.
Thank you. What are you buying?
Okay. Let's see. We'll buy
it. Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
The big case. Do you want to buy the rifle? Treasure map.
Is that all?
Dang, scope so vicious. There's no way to quick change between weapons. It's unfortunate. Treasure chest. Holy shit, that's a lot of guys, and we're gonna go sniping. Fuck you guys. If I can kill you from here, I will. I'm not going in there. Guess I'm crazy. Gun. sack, dude. Stop. Zach's like infiltrating my brain.